talking about the current situation of Algerian cybersecurity. Second, what did Algeria do to face this kind of problem and the cyber awareness profile of Algeria? And finally, about the contribution in Algeria. So Algeria is a country situated in the Maghreb region of North Africa. And the three main languages spoken there are Arabic, Berber, and French. So French is for education, government, and papers. We have 42 million people, and it's the largest country in Africa and in the Arab world as well. Talking about the internet, so Algeria has seen an incredible increase in terms of internet users in the last 20 years, with a 45.2% of penetration in 2017. So, some fact about the internet ecosystem, but the internet is more expensive in Algeria because of the scarcity of the international bandwidth. And with a lower speed, internet costing twice as much as in Tunisia and four times that in Morocco and 20 times that in Canada. So the delay of Algeria ICT has still considered as a marginalized sector. And it represents only 4% of the GDP 21, far from the world average's 7%. About the 3G 2+ that began only in the end of December 2013, which is very, very late compared with the others. I'm going to show you a study done by Kaspersky Lab and ITU, taking a study of 60 countries around the world to see the cybersecurity fact in these countries. So where is Algeria in all this? So according to this map, you can see that Algeria is in red, which means it's the last country in cybersecurity. Based on 7 criteria, so this study was based on 7 criteria. First one is the percentage of mobiles infected with malware and the computer infected with malware. Third one is the number of financial malware attacks, the percentage of telnet attacks, and the best prepared countries for cyber attacks, the percentage of attacks by crypto miners, and finally the countries with the most up-to-date legislation. So based on the 7 criteria, Algeria has been ranked the last cyber secure country in the world. So let's talk about cyber awareness profile of Algeria. So we are going to evaluate this cyber awareness based on 3 main groups. The first one is the technical measures. CERT. CERT stands for Cyber Incident Response Team. So Algeria doesn't have an officially recognized national CERT currently. Second one, standards. Algeria also doesn't have an officially recognized national standards. Certification, the same. We don't have an officially entities in Algeria who are certified under recognition entities in the world. The second group is organization matters. So, talking about policy, so Algeria doesn't have also an officially recognized entities about measurement. The capacity building, we don't have actually capacity building entities that work on promoting any kind of cybersecurity certificates. So what did Algeria do to face this problem? The first one, in 2005, the Center of the Prevention and Fight Against Computer Crime and Cyber Crime was established by the Minister of Justice. And the second one is, in last October, Minister of Justice announced the finalization of the test on fight against cyber crime, highlighting the need to adapt Algerian legislation to develop in the world, to the development of the world. So talking about my contribution, in last meeting of AfriLink in 2009 Tunisia, I said that why not? Why not internet in Algeria would be an open space to have a discussion about different issues. So I decided to create the chapter of internet society in Algeria, and they have gathered 40 persons around Algeria from different backgrounds interested to discuss internet issues. So we have submitted the application of internet society, and now we are waiting to be reviewed. So about our chapter roadmap in 2019-2020, so we are going to establish one year of awareness campaign, and we are going to do a school of internet governance, and finally we are going to do an IGF 2019 remote hub. I'm also an ambassador of IGF Algeria, which is a movement present in 40 countries, including 10 countries of Africa. So this movement works on making more people involved in internet governance and how to get a conversation with different stakeholders in the civil society, from the academia sector, and from the government. So the last event we have organized was the Safer Internet Day, which is a workshop I made with middle school students about how to get secure on the internet and what are the eventual problems on the internet and how to get secured. Thank you.